Could I come? I confess. Hello, Pine Belt Baptist Association. We're continuing to tell the story of our 52 churches in 52 weeks for 2016. This week, our featured church is Crestview Baptist Church, located in Petal. The church celebrates 60 years of existence in 2016. In February 1956, a group out of Petal Harvey Baptist Church met together to begin to organize the new Richton Road Mission. Just a short year later, the church changed its name to Crestview Baptist Church. Today, the pastor of Crestview is Brother Stephen Smith.
Where sin runs deep, your grace is more. Grace is found, is where you are.
Crestview has a long legacy of being active in missions. Perhaps many of you remember taking trips to Mexico when Brother Bobby Sheridan was the pastor of Crestview in the early 2000s. Unfortunately, just a day before they were to leave to go on the trip in 2007, Brother Bobby passed away due to a heart attack. Although this is a very sad occasion, it was very difficult for the church. It is still a part of their story. The story of Crestview is that missions has always been a vital part of the DNA of their church. We are grateful that some 60 years ago that people within the Petal Harvey Church saw that God was leading them to begin a new work in a new area. We pray that that's just the beginning of what's going to take place in the Pine Belt, that God would raise up a generation today that would go forth and make disciples, that would impact not only the Pine Belt, just as Crestview has done, but impact their entire world. Continue this week to pray for Crestview, particularly pray for their pastor, Brother Stephen Smith. May God richly bless you this week as you go about your business within the Pine Belt. But may you also be reminded that God has given you a story as well, and the story of how He's changed your life. May we go forth and tell that story to others. Have a great day.